Hi everyone. I am Laurent Mascarell, Director of Innovation and Science at Stallergenes Greer, and I am pleased to present the findings of our study. Our research focuses on improving the understanding of the efficacy of allergen immunotherapy. There are currently no validated biomarkers for predicting or monitoring clinical outcomes of allergen immunotherapy. In collaboration with the Swiss Institute of Allergy and Asthma Research, we aimed to identify serum markers associated with high clinical improvement in patients with house dust mite allergy. This study is based on a subset of participants from a randomized, double-blind, placebo-controlled phase 3 trial evaluating the safety and efficacy of a house dust mite tablet over a 12-month course of sublingual allergen immunotherapy in adults. We analyzed baseline serum levels of 543 proteins in 176 trial participants using the Olink proximity extension assay. Patients were classified as high or low responders based on their clinical outcomes. The clinical response was measured as the change in the average total combined score, ATCS, accounting for symptom and rescue medication use. This analysis focused on 176 per protocol participants divided into subgroups of monosensitized or polysensitized subjects with or without asthma, enabling a robust identification of potential predictive biomarker candidates. The data revealed that serum levels of CCL25 and LILRA5 were lower in high responders, particularly in polysensitized patients with asthma. For LILRA5, ROC analysis demonstrated a strong discriminative performance with an array under the curve increasing from 0.66 to 0.85 when accounting for asthma and polysensitization. These findings suggest that these markers could provide insights into patients' inflammatory status and aid in tailoring allergen immunotherapy. To our knowledge, this is the first report of potential predictive marker of allergen immunotherapy efficacy using large-scale multiplex analysis with a drop of serum. Confirmatory prospective studies on larger cohorts should be conducted to validate such markers and confirm clinical utility for clinical practice. This study paves the way toward predictive tools that enhance allergen immunotherapy outcomes and personalize allergy treatments. Thank you to the Stallergenes Greer team and our collaborators at the Swiss Institute of Allergy and Asthma Research for their dedication to this research. And thank you for your attention.